Hello, lacrosse fans. This is Chris Ross with South Mountain Lacrosse. We're at the Buku Crush Challenge. About to watch the girls' high school championship between LA United and the Lady Pirates. Pirates are based out of Las Vegas. These teams faced off yesterday, finishing 1-2, and meet here again today for the championship.
Yeah, you're right.
Is this thing on?
Thank God.
How good is your microphone? Does it pick up everything? He's like, no.
Oh, okay, I can do it this way.
We're going down this way.
It picks up everything in the car.
Oh, that way.
It picks up everything in the car. The game's about to get started. For the championship, we'll play two 21-minute halves. Each team can take a 30-second timeout each half. And there will be overtime in the event that we end in a draw.
Thank you.
Got Sydney Ann Moeller, number 27, taking the draw for LA United. Putting off 62 on defense there. Pirates in the first draw. Number 33 from the Pirates, taking a free position shot here against goalie Morgan Washing, number 0 from Redondo High School, 2022. Let's keep the ball in bounds. Hard set a pick on Peyton Ross. Move in, shot, saved by Monroe. Looks like LA United's gonna come over the ball here. Goes out of bounds. Pirates will take possession. Saved by Moa Lashing. Ball out of bounds again on LA United. Number 9 with LA United for the first goal. That's Roya Coeli from Palos Verdes High School, 2023 player. Thank you. Got Isadora Scott, number 6, going to take the draw for Alley United. Isadora's a 2022 from Redondo Union High School. Sydney Ann Mullen, number 27. It's a draw for LA United. Shot in goal by Isadora Scott. Takes a 2-0 lead about 5 minutes into the game here. Peyton Ross comes away with the ground ball off the draw. Goal for LA United is number 23, Avery Ball, Dos Pueblos High School. Goal by Sydney Ann Moeller, 27.
Let's go, Blue. Let's get one back. Come on. Come on, one stop.
Sydney Ann takes the draw. Peyton Ross, 62, draws a penalty. Can take a free position here. Saved by Pirates goalie.
Show for
her. Lily, go to her.
Isadora, get her.
Get open, girl.
Push. Looks like Peyton Ross will take another free position opportunity. Peyton passes for a goal to number 23, that's Avery Ball. Gives LA United a 5-goal lead. about halfway through the first half of the game here.
Come on, Pirates, time for a goal. Stella, time for a goal. Come on, Blue. Your ball, Blue.
And that's the draw in. Passes off to Simeon Muller. Pass over to Isidore Scott. Get possession off the penalty. Got a ground ball. Pirates come away with it. Good name, and number 21 comes in to defend that play. Rally United. Number 25 for the Pirates is going to take a free position. Opportunity to get on the board here. That shot is tipped out of bounds. Pirates are going to keep the ball. Whichever team has a player closest to the ball when it goes out gets possession on a shot. Off the pipe, Sydney and Moore gets the rebound. Looks to move the ball back to the LA United side. We got a goal by like number 60 for LA United. That's Jelly Kalina, 2022 from Immaculate Heart High School. Restart the draw here. Ball did not go above the players' heads. There's another goal for Jelly Kalina. Once the draw is set, the players can't move until the ref blows the whistle. LA United player moved a little early there. Pirates get the ball.
Get one back, Pirates. Time.
Oh. check by Liv Neiman there.
Liv, you guys are just standing and watching. Are you gonna play? Are you gonna play?
Takes the stick out of 85's hands for the Pirates. She's gonna get the ball back. Looking for an opportunity, passes over, passes missed, ground ball. Avery Ball comes away with it for LA United.
Go, Blue, come on!
That goal for LA United was by number 11, Cassie Huber, 2022, out of Newberry Park High School. Goal by Isadora Scott, number 6, for LA United. Saved by Pirates goalie. Looking for the clear. That clear is intercepted by Isadora Scott. Dora converts the free position opportunity. approaching the end of the first half. Halftime. We'll take a quick 2-minute break and we'll be back for the second half of the championship game. The Buku Crush Challenge here, brought to you by South Mountain Lacrosse. on back to the second half, the girls high school championship here at the Buku Crush Challenge. Peyton Ross taking the draw for Allen United, number 62. Sydney Ann Moore, number 27. And Cassie Heaver, number 11, on the draw circle. Cassie gets the draw one for Allen United.
Keep running, keep going, keep going. Stella open.
Pirates taking a free position. Shot goes wide left. TB or behind the back shot attempted by Liv Naaman there. Goals by 34, Maya Yeager, 2023 for El Segundo High School. I believe that's Maya's first goal of the game here.
Thank you.
take a hug, you have to stop and put them in the oven for a while, and then make them narrow. There you go. That's amazing. Come on, Alexa. Oh, good defense. Go.
Looks like we have an offensive foul. Gonna give the ball to the Pirates. Got a low shot saved by Mo Latchin for LA United. Pass goes over Peyton Ross. Picked up by 16, Emily Pepewicz. Ross draws a penalty inside the 8 here. Going to get a free position opportunity. Good save by 29 goalie for Pirates. Nia Moeller, 27 with an assist to 16, Emily Typewicz. Emily's a senior 2021 in Palos Verdes High School. Thank you. behind the back shot was saved again by Pirates goalie. We got a push in the back penalty. Pirates going to transition down here. Another push call. It might be a horizontal stick. Players have to keep their sticks vertical when playing defense. Official giving some clarity to the player here. I think that was Isadora Scott. Goal is number 9, Raya Kalili, 2023 from Palos Verdes. Another save by Pirates goalie, 29. A quick pass and goal by Isidore Scott for LA United. Nine for Pirates here. Taking a lefty free position shot, and she gets on the board. Pirates avoid a shutout. Just under a minute to play. This championship game at the Buku Crush Challenge for high school girls lacrosse. Gold by Sydney Ann Muller. And that's going to do it. LA United's going to be the champions of the Buku Crush Challenge for the high school girls lacrosse division. Thank you. Final score of 17-1. Not a close game, but good sportsmanship by both teams at the end here. That'll do it for us. Hope you enjoyed this presentation of High School Girls Lacrosse. And the LA United team, brought to you by Lacrosse. We're a nonprofit based out of Phoenix, Arizona. If you'd like to support us, visit us at southmountainlacrosse.com. We do accept donations to help more girls play high school girls lacrosse. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.